Hey, it's Clay, and this will be a video chart on ticker symbol AMC. We will take a look at the 30-minute time frame. I'm not sure what I mean by 30-minute. I do offer an explanation video at that link. Quite the eventful day on this one, not only from the price action standpoint, but you look down here at the volume, and volume nicely above average, so plenty of eyeballs watching this one. Still a lot of attention on it, which is always a good thing. So moral of the story, there are a lot of eyeballs on it, and I'm sure there's going to be a lot of eyeballs on it moving forward. So let's get some levels of support and resistance now mapped out. So one of the newest areas of support is what I would call the ideal level. Ideal meaning, like, you know, what would make this chart look the absolute best now going forward? And that would be if the price could stay up there above $8.90. Now, don't get me wrong. If the price falls below $8.90, I'm not saying the entire chart's destroyed or ruined or anything like that. But yeah, if the price could manage to stay above that level, that would definitely be a great sign of power moving forward. Taking a step back and looking at things from the bigger picture point of view, that is where the purple line comes into play, the 50-period simple moving average, keyword being moving. So as time goes by, this line is eventually going to stop leveling out and then start to curl upwards. And when it starts to curl upwards, you know, that's not a guarantee of anything, but that does really illustrate the bulls are starting to make some progress and starting to take things back over. And that is also helpful because in terms of just gauging the health of the overall movement, as long as the price stays above that purple line, especially, like I said, if the purple line can start to curl upwards, then that does imply that the bulls are in full control of the current move. So continue to watch that. And so far, so good, because the price isn't anywhere close to that purple line. So the longer it can stay above it, then, like I said, you'll notice it starts to curl back upwards, which is a good sign of bullishness. So watch that moving forward. And then in terms of areas of resistance, got to squeeze things down. The key level to continue to watch moving forward, which was once again a problem area today, right up there around $9.40, $9.50, whatever you want to call it. But you just go through the history of things and you can see this level has been such an annoyance, including today several times. So a lot of eyeballs are going to continue to watch that area as that main breakout point. But maybe the best news is that it's only Monday, so still 4 days left on the week. So let's see how things continue to play out. First off, thanks so much for watching the entire video. Real quick, before you go, I want to invite you to a live webinar, web class, training, workshop, online event, whatever you want to call it, but it will be me live revealing to you what I discovered that has allowed me to transform myself from being an employee to being my own boss, including how I had only one losing day out of 73 days in total. I'm going to cover three keys that have helped me unlock profitable consistency within the markets. The first key is super weird, but in a productive type of way. The second key is super awesome because it quite literally is wired into our DNA as humans, making it very easy to use. But in a cruel way, this becomes a pitfall for many traders. I'll explain it all though, including how to avoid the pitfall that it creates for some. And yeah, the third key, when you hear it, sounds way too good to be true, but it's not, and I'll show you how it all works. Then at the end, I open it up for a question and answer session that is, again, totally live. Even if you can't make the live session, please still sign up as it will be recorded, and you can go back and watch the replay that I will send you. Click the image on the screen or click the link down in the description box so you can get the date and time and claim your spot, which I should note is limited due to the fact that this truly is a live event. If you have any questions, let me know. If not, I'll be seeing you soon.